It's pretty good.
So your T1 whistle, I bet, sounds a lot better than this.
A lot louder too.
Yeah. Well, this one's pretty loud. It's just high pitched. You can't really hear it. Yeah. Morse code the head wipe. I wouldn't recommend moving it. It's good to kill it. Let's put a duplex on.
Huh?
I'm gonna put a duplex on.
You put the cars in this.
In the side.
I can fit them all.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Test it. Wonder, is it gonna record the siding? Just wanna make sure. Yeah, kinda.
The switch is set.
Alright, let me just reverse. Whistle sounds like a dying animal.
Slow down. Once it, yeah.
I think it'll fit most of them.
Yeah. Maybe the whole thing.
You're one car shy.
Two cars. I think that.
Do you have that buffer?
Yeah, I do, but it's hard to take off.
True. Well, I think you can have to. You have to take off the two here.
Okay.
Let me just.
I just gotta find the box.
I gotta pull forward just a tad, Jeremy, a little bit.
This one. FG6 box car. I don't know what that is, but.
I think that's the yellow one.
Yeah, me too.
Take it off the engine, I'll pull forward and I'll run around. I'll get out of the way. Does your momentum button work, or...?
It should. It already has a national momentum set to it.
Does it? Oh, wait a minute. It's not going to stop it.
Whoa.
I can't figure out the momentum.
It already has momentum.
Does it?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Alright, T1 time.
T1 time. Want to do a doubleheader and...
T1?
Yeah.
I think I can. But I just gotta remember how.
Well,
it might take a minute, so.
That's fine, but doesn't this come with the.
Forward.
Yeah. Isn't this already like a consist editor on this, too?
Yep.
Like built in? Yeah, okay. So there shouldn't be that. Annoying.
Yeah, I just don't know how to do it. What's the other. Or the box?
The other box? Here it is. Hey, what?
Stop.
Emergency brake a few times. Okay, I'm gonna keep experimenting with camera angles because this is a experience for me.
Do you want to do a passenger train or freight train?
Doesn't matter, it's up to you.
Okay.
We'll come back around.
It's a sight to behold.
Yeah, two team ends.
Bell ringing in both the engines?
Yeah, and the whistle's ringing, blowing in both of them.
Huh.
I wish I knew what the color was like.
Well, that's a first.
Well, that just sucks. Well, that video's ruined.
No, it's perfectly fine. That was pretty interesting. No damage, right?
No.
Hope not. And that's a brand new hopper and a practically brand new locomotive. I'm sorry, it's two practically brand new hoppers.
No, this one isn't brand new.
Well, one of them is.
Alright, this one's turning back on.
It was a dynamo.
Yeah. God damn, couple! It's on a curve.
That makes it worse. It just, shoestring the train.
Yeah. There's a f***ing hair. I mean, oops, sorry. More editing work for you.
I don't mind.
There's a hair in the wheel.
Oh, well, that would do it. So it walked the wheel.
Yeah.
The engineer must have been drunk.
Yeah, someone forgot to unset the brakes. Made the entire video if I figured out what that was. I think that's on.
Oh, it has to be. You rolled it pretty well.
It's in one of the two T1 boxes.
Nope. Another bit of editing for me, huh?
Yeah, I know. Come on.
You're a potty mouth, huh? Man, I'm gonna have to edit a lot out.
where are the couple of sounds? It's either five. Alright, I'm just gonna go back. And, so, one, bell. Now I have to wait for it to stop. Two, whistle. Three. Four.
There it is.
So, is it three?
I think it's four.
It's three!
Is it three?
Woo! Alright, that's gonna make the entire video.
Congratulations, sir.
So I'm gonna back these up so they're on straight. Get your camera out, we're about to record.
Well, I've already been recording. I've caught you swearing like five times.
Couple and I did a couple of sounds and everything.
Good job.
There.
The magic hand of God showing up in the video. Yes, sir.
losing it.
He's gaining.
Yeah. Did you flip the switch?
No, I kind of want to see what would happen.
No, let's not see what happens. Oh, I'm gaining on it.
Which one are you?
Both of them, technically.
Yeah, but which one are you saying you're gaining on? Which one are you saying
you're gaining on the lead?
Who are you? Yeah.
It's about to couple back up. I think
he's getting them.
I think we're coupled.
No, yeah.
Alright, we're gonna come back around and start passing the train. Actually, I'm just gonna do it along this trip.
When I hit the brakes, I'll put them on. Double trouble.
This is stupid. Yeah, I think it's a shot.